Need to share your screen during a Microsoft Teams meeting? Select Share Content, and choose if you want to share your computer audio, say to play a video. Select a screen to share your entire screen. Use apps like PowerPoint Live to share your presentation, and Microsoft Whiteboard and Freehand by Envision to share a whiteboard where participants can sketch together. Or select Window to share a window you have open. When you share a window, meeting participants won't see any notifications that might come in. A red border will surround the screen or window that you're sharing. When you're done sharing, select Stop Sharing. Way to go!